गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टार्ट और एक्सरसाइज 9.2 और टुडे वी डिस्कस क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ 9.2। व्हेन आई लुक इनटू इट, ऑल क्वेश्चन इज बेस्ड अपॉन डायरेक्ट प्रोपोर्शन। ओके, सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ये फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अ केस ऑफ डायरेक्ट प्रोपोर्शन। यू रीड द क्वेश्चन। What it say that is given to us the amount of the cost of 8 kg of rice for salt is rupees 96. It is given to us that cost of 8 kg of salt is rupees 96, and we have to find the cost of 40 kg of salt. So when we increase the amount of salt, there is increasing cost also. So this is the case of direct proportion. In direct proportion, the ratio are equal, as we did yesterday video, next our previous video. 8 by 96 equals to 40 by x. Now x equals to how much? When I move this x to this side and this to this side, how much we get? 40 into 96 by 8. So 8 1 jar here. This is 8 1 jar and this is 8 5 jar 40. Now 40 into 95 is 480. So x equals to rupees 480. So cost of 40 kg of salt is rupees 480. Now second question. The second question is that Rohan spent petrol, means spent rupees 423 on petrol in 3 weeks. Okay, and we have to find the cost of money spent on petrol in 1 year. So first of all, this is the case of direct proportion. Why? Because when number of weeks increases, so there generally that cost spent on petrol, money spent on this petrol also increases. Suppose you spend 10 rupees in 1 day, then how many rupees you spend on 3 days, which is 30, it increases. So this is the case of direct proportion. How do we know the direct proportion? In direct proportion, one quantity increases or decreases is in corresponding to another quantity. Okay, it also increases or decreases. If it increase one quantity, second quantity also increase. If one quantity decrease, second quantity also decrease. So here in 1 year, how many weeks are there? 52 weeks are there. So I write here, spend on petrol in rupees 243, number of weeks is 3. Spend on petrol is, it's not clear. You have write this one at the top, you can write this and bottom also, as you this. So I write here x, because it is not given to us, I assume it x, and second one, number of people in 1 year, 52. Now I write in the form of ratio like this. Now I find x, which is 4212. Now Rohan spent 4212 on petrol in a year. So like this, you have to solve all the question of exercise. We rest all the question or your homework, and on my next class I will discuss 2-3 more question, and by this way we approach the end of this chapter 9, because I give this two exercise only in the first, means we have to cover till the September. So tomorrow we discuss 2-3 questions, and day after tomorrow we have our revision class. And after that, on Thursday we start new chapter. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.